أحذرك من إراقة الدماء لأن الدم لا ينام. ليس من عادة الملوك أن يقتلوا الملوك.
هوچا اسبغس خزريس خرناس ارچيت.
ليس من عادة الملوك أن يقتلوا. أحذرك من إراقة الدماء. ليس من عادة الملوك أن يقتلوا الملوك.
Wow, I probably should have just did the auto. Thank you. check the DM. Alright. Yellow, purple, blue. Alright, let me try this.
これも我が宿命であろう。 ليس من عادة الملوك أن يقتلوا الملوك. أحذرك من إراقة الدماء لأن الدم لا
نون اب نومرو فيرارم نك اب منسورا كاربوريس سيد ابونو انيم بلوم تشن سيبيتور.
Got about 3 minutes until the fortress opens up. Hey Yagi. Rallying with Saladin Khan. Mic is low. Hold on. Is that a little better? It was turned down a little bit. I was talking a little quiet though. have got a few minutes. Got about a minute. Never mind. All right, man. Getting scouted. Be getting scouted all day. I got a couple. I got a couple of anti-scouts. I don't know if I'm gonna keep it on, though. I mean, what's the point? I'm streaming, right? Am I getting deads? No. Al Suri, thanks for the follow. Welcome. From 96? Nice. Welcome to the channel. Tsunami Kami. Hey, man. How's it going? Getting deads? No, I'm not getting deads. I should just be wounds.
ليس من عادة الملوك أن يقتلوا الملوك.
At 16 million XP saved already. Nice. Yesterday was 10. You got 16 mil from grinding? Or you got 6 mil? Nice, man. And those runes, yeah, it helps. I was farming barbarians on my other account. I was chaining with this one. I was chaining with this account, but you know, it only gets you so far. I only got 185 points. 225, yeah. I used to be 242, I think, at my highest. I want to get back to two up. I want to get back up there, like 250. You're number 8. Nice. Yeah, man, you've been grinding it out for a while. Trash talking with 49. Yeah, the Blast Canyon chat here has been kind of crazy. My rank in Canyon, I'm far down in the rank right now. I'm only at 1399. I've just been hitting the small people. Working my way up there slowly. Some of my marches don't even have gear on them yet, too, so. I spent a little bit of gems for five chances. Go up a little higher. There's a lot of people. My power solo. I'll have to take a look. I don't have the best lineup. It's usually like 2-7. I think it's because I'm using like Aethel Flight Mulan. Haven't done the Sunset Canyon here yet. Yeah, KvK2. So right now my best one is 2.69. It goes up a little higher when I put gear on. Some of my marches don't have gear. You got Constantine? Yeah. Yeah, I got Constantine. Not at a decent level. Only his first skill maxed. I got him on the Lost Kingdom lineup. I could have swore I did. I think I put Joan of Arc. I was trying to put Constantine there. Why is she Mehmed, Saladin, Aethel? What do I expect I will get this KvK? I don't know. Depends on how many speed ups I can get. But the rally's about to launch. It should be launching. Some people here in about 20 seconds. Oh, never mind. There it goes. I could have had better stats on the arch formation if I opened chests. I didn't open the chest. Oof, swarmed it down. Who are our allies? As of right now, our allies are 90, 94, and 97. So, 94 and 90 are right here. So we got three camps on one side, 97's over here. So it's kind of looking like a Kingsland fight or Zone 6 fight. I don't know. We're in the middle, so either direction we go, it's going to be safe, in my opinion. 2v1 either side. This one might be a 2v2. No. No, 2v1 either side. So I don't know. Maybe we won't see any fighting on the second. I don't know. We'll see. But we just captured the Crusader Fortress now. Nice. YSG med strong because more troops, yeah. I don't know if it's better to chain barbarians or not right now. Try this again. I don't know what to listen to, man. Go back, listen to some classical music. Some Latin trap. Oh no, hold on. There's a time and a place. Alright, let me try this thing NCVL gave me, this picture. Get it on the last one. I got Ark of Osiris today, but I missed matchmaking. I was out of the main alliance.
How can you have no clothes? Bad news. I did. Mr. Tao steams of fresh fish. Best thing I've ever eaten.
Too right and direct. I see. Indeed. He was one of the might in my... will... Oh. Are you looking to taste the sweet wine of love?
You may...
For the pot.
I was...
What?
You're right, you're right.
Man, these things... I really don't like doing these.
It seems...
Another... Not... Gup. It's just...
Well...
Oh? But what?
Hmm. You would... It does... She has... She can... What?
It seems... Is there...
Hmm. We shall...
Ready for KvK? Yeah, I'm ready for KvK. My equipment's ready for KvK. I got a little time to get some resources and speed ups in the meantime, so the more the better, wherever I can get them. VIP shop resets here soon, so gotta get maybe a little more gems if I can here soon. get some 24-hour speed-ups, 8-hour speed-ups, get those 1-hour speed-ups. Yeah, I've just been stacking material bundles for the last month or so. When I wasn't buying passports.
ليس من عادة الملوك أن يقتلوا الملوك.
Who calls the Lionheart?
It does suck only having one barb chanting march. I mean, I could use Aethelflaed, I guess. Which kingdom? I started in 2516, and then I migrated to 2513, and then I just came from 2822. Yeah, I was in 2822 for, I'd say, 2 months. At least 2 months. Maybe longer. I don't know. I think we played 2 or 3 KvKs. Yeah, my account is about 2 years old now. Over 2 years. It was 2 years on like the 16th of January. Or December, I mean. Sorry. I got another account up here. These guys are taking the fortress too. Could hop over there and take a look and see what's going on. Your KD's trash? Nah, man. Just, Early Kingdom, that's all. Season of Conquest is a lot of fun, though. Yeah, the kingdom's usually active like all day, every day. I think we got like 3 active alliances right now that are growing yet. And then every KvK on out from here, you know, migration. People get stronger, better commanders. So the kingdom's only gonna get stronger.
Serve me and be counted among my subjects.
Fujiwara no Hidehira no Omo.
Recuperaré mi honor. ¿Quién se unirá a mí para sitiar Valencia?
enemies will choke on their own blood.
Right now we are AC'd. I got a legendary. I hope it's a good legendary. Echelon formation for infantry. Good to recycle.
A good chief gives. He does not take.
I didn't fix the formations on my marches. Walking around in default formation. Yep. Well, Thutmose has got Wedge. Hey, America, what's going on? Luke, what's going on, man? How's it going? Yeah, just sitting here watching you guys, joining you guys at 92ERE over here, help you guys out where I can. Rallied the Crusader camp on our side. I could maybe join with my main. Do you want me to join? Would that work? Merikai? I could bring my main account over if you want me to. No. Let Richie do it then. I don't want to steal the thunder from someone else. If you guys already planned it. But if you need help, just let me know. When does the action start? Hopefully pretty soon. We just did our Crusader Fortress over here. Took about a minute, 2 minutes. Yeah, 92's A seed, yep. And we're in the middle. We're not in a corner. So I think either zone, we have the chance to 2v1 for it on the second. Otherwise, it looks like it's going to be like a zone 6 fight. Yeah. So if they don't fight for their zone 5, it's definitely going to be a zone 6 fight. 97 got screwed. 97's over here, yeah, in the middle. As long as they stay healthy, if as long as they stay healthy till like zone 6, maybe Kingsland, then we can help them out. But I think what'll happen is we can 2v1 over here, 2v2, they can join the fight over here, 3v2. I don't know. It'll be interesting to see how it goes. But we got a pretty chill location, so shouldn't have to overcommit too many speed ups for the zone 5 fight by the looks of things. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna go in though. Will we 2v1 in zone 5? Yeah, I think we'll 2v1 in zone 5 if anyone wants to fight. Otherwise, I think it's just going to be a zone 6 fight. Yeah, 97 is here, so it's 2, 2, and then 4. Us 3, 7's over here. I think 97 should probably just chill till Kingsland, honestly. It sucks to say that, but I don't know what other option they have. Unless they fight for a zone. I'm not saying that to be mean or anything. I'm just trying to think from their perspective how the best way for them to stay healthy till Kingsland. Because I don't think we can build over to them until Kingsland. Hey Luke, thanks man. Yeah, wherever they go it'll be 2v1. They'll ally. We'll see. I think, I don't know. Maybe they can do something. If one of the kingdoms fights for zone 5 and we 2v1 them and they take heavy losses in the zone 5, that might be enough to bleed them out enough for them to 1v1 in a zone 5. Doggy sleeping in the background? Yeah, she's on the bed. Chilling on the bed. Just hanging out right now. Not too much going on today. It's still pretty warm outside. It's like 35 degrees Fahrenheit. Foggy. It was foggy last night. Like, all the snow is melting. I was outside in a shorts and t-shirt yesterday. January. That is kind of crazy. I don't know. 82 degrees. Yeah. Well, it's usually really, really cold in northern Wisconsin this time of year. Lots of snow. So we didn't get any snow until Christmas. It's starting to melt now. What is it in Celsius? Let me see. I don't know the conversion offhand. I guess 1 degree. 1.5 degrees Celsius. I don't know. It's usually a lot colder. Zero. It's usually a lot colder. A lot colder. Yeah, global warming, right? We actually had an earthquake by us, I think, a couple weeks ago. Pretty odd to have an earthquake up here, too. Yeah, earthquakes in Wisconsin. It was like, I'd say about 10 miles from my house. The epicenter. Yeah. Tornadoes. Getting more common down there. Yeah, they've been actually common around here now. And I'd say April, May, storm season. It looks pretty crazy when tornadoes rip through the forest, all the trees bent over in half. You can just see like the wedge going through the forest. It looks like a giant when ripping through. But yeah, Florida's got hurricanes, man. It's nothing compared. I mean, tornadoes are nothing compared to that. What's going on here? We are taking the Crusader Fortress, KvK2. Start to swarm in. Yeah, I rallied the one in C. Richie's doing one over here. That's it. Yep. Grab that.
head back to the city.
Valencia fue, es.
Even see what it was right here. Right? No. Yeah, I finally got to Last Kingdom yesterday, or I guess, today. We're allied up. Stuck in the middle of our allies, so it looks like we can 2v1 for any Zone 5. If there's going to be a Zone 5 fight, so it looks like it's going to be pretty chill for the time being. Got some more time to farm up, get some resources, you know, blueprints, whatever else I need. I need to start doing more on this account. Some golds on this account? No. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. I gotta get some resources and speed ups on the other one. I've been farming hard on my farm accounts. I think I got about 200 million food, stone, and maybe 100 million gold. I gotta get some more. Got some time, though. I am missing having my other farms. I did Ark of Osiris on the main account? No, I didn't. I missed matchmaking. I was in RE at reset. I needed to be in the Alliance at reset. But I think they're about to do it right now, so we can watch. You guys had yours this morning. Yeah, I seen I got the mail. I didn't see if you guys won or not. Just collected the gold heads. How did it go? You guys won? Nice. Yeah, maybe it's a good thing I wasn't in the matchmaking. Maybe they'll get a better match. I think my power tends to throw off the matchmaking for Ark of Osiris. But yeah, it's about to start, so we got 2 minutes before that happens. So in the meantime, chain some barbarians. I could grab this AP recovery.
من عادة الملوك أن يقتلوا الملوك.
إمبراطوري، نالي دوبيتاري ميا ديفوزيونم.
Yeah, I got about 60 million, 65 million on the next power player. I was looking at them. I think they're allies too, 94. Let me double check. Yeah, 90, 94, 97, so not too bad. Then I was looking at these guys' accounts. He's got a lot of KP, but that's, what, 3, 6, that's an 8-digit account. He's got 52 million dead, so that tells me he just does, like, a lot of rallying or garrison. I'm fighting with the small account too. I got two Archer Marches I can use right now. I got El Cid to level 60 now, so I can use El Cid, Aethel Fled, I think. I can upgrade some more commanders on there too, I think. I'm thinking about taking Minamoto to level 60. I haven't yet though. I don't know if it's worth it on that account. But I was attacking barbarians on that account. Boosted Belly to 60. I mean, Belly at 60 is okay. You can have a lot of fun with him. Yeah, farm killing. Yeah. I use him for the rune. He's my rune runner. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad, honestly. I'm used to seeing a couple like 80, 90 million power players when I do it. I think I've seen like 270 Parses here too. Parses is up to almost 90. He's pushing to 100 mil. Our side looks way more stacked compared to the other side. Definitely. Four T5 versus 10+.
Stand strong, governors. Iset watches over you.
Here we go. Vader with the first rally. Badge. Bigfoot. 4 rallies to 2. Maybe maybe we don't see the other obelisk rally, I don't know. It only looks like 2 rallies for the other side. Oh, they ran over here. Crazy. They got the obelisks on their side. Should have people hitting our side obelisks right now. Until their rallies hit. Some action going on in the mid. Two minutes on their rallies yet.
An outpost of Seth.
Yeah, oh, they're gonna get it.
Our forces have captured an outpost of Iset.
Vader.
Seth's forces have captured an outpost of Seth. Seth's forces have captured an outpost of Seth. Our forces have captured an outpost of Iset. Seth's forces have captured an obelisk.
That should get swarmed down immediately. It looks like Justinian.
Our forces have captured an outpost of the set. Our forces have captured an oven.
Thank you.
Saladin? Nevsky Saladin.
Our forces have captured an
Yeah, these guys are definitely having fun right now. They're gonna get that obelisk, teleport over, control that side of the field. They are sitting on the Ark. They could push to the outpost. The desert altar, or just sit there, AFK.
Our forces have captured an obelisk.
Who TP's in first? Zyglos. GG.
Our forces have captured a shrine of light, a desert altar.
They got a rally? They don't have a rally, they're just swarming. I mean, if they could reinforce that guy to the left over here, reinforces, that shit could hold a lot longer. Got 2 minutes on the Ark. They are up almost 2,000 points. If they capture the Ark, I think that's what, 1,000, 2,000 points.
Our forces have captured a sky altar.
But they got the forward position right now.
Our forces have lost control of a shrine of life.
Control of an outpost of Seth.
Nice hold.
Our forces have lost control of a sky altar. Seth's forces have captured a desert altar.
We got Yark. A lot of AFK people just letting that Martell hit that march. I missed the matchmaking. I missed the matchmaking, but it's probably a good thing, honestly. These guys probably got a better match because I'm not on the team. Because they are dominating right now. Check the score. Euler, 15,000 points. Sephiroth. Hey, Brown and Susan, how's it going? Watching 92 play Ark of Osiris right now. I missed the matchmaking. I was doing Marauder forts. Zhuge Liang is doing a lot of damage.
guys won your Ark of Osiris in round 7. Nice. Congrats. Yeah, I wish I was playing. I do wish I was playing, but I really think by not playing, they got a better match. Bigfoot going in. I'm not sure. It might. Kind of seems like when I play it, we get quite a bit of like 90 to 100 million power players. But the other side here, it's no contest. Do it on my mini. Yeah, I should have done it this morning on my other account. I'm still gonna sign up for it though, next weekend. Had a couple no-shows in E. yeah, I'll have to sign up for it next time. I'll have to make sure that it's not around the same time though. It sounds like they do it early in E compared to now. Right now is like the most, like the better time for me right now. 1500, so that's like 9 p.m. or 9 a.m. It's not bad. I could do it. Looks like we got a big field fight though. Gonna get swarmed down here. Yeah, it's hard to find a time that works for everyone, but it helps when you got tons of shells to hop around in, so. Yeah, I just missed out because I was in E rallying. It's all good, though. These guys are gonna get that win. Big time, big time. No contest. 5k to 16k. The other side is actually healing troops too. Healing an art purchase, so yeah. I'm lucky enough to have enough troops though. I still get rallied down. I got rallied down, I think, 2 Ark of Osiris or 3 Ark of Osiris ago.
forces have lost control of an outpost of Set.
Yeah, I got 208 hour speed up, so I'm pretty happy about that. Got a half an hour left. Arc should be spawning in a minute. But the map is pretty much in our control. There's a big ball right here pushing. Bigfoot out here being a bully. Got about 65 days? Nice, man. Yeah, I always like that event. After you get the Crusader Fortress up. I always have a ton of building speed ups that I can't use, so. It's nice to be able to trade them in.
Our forces have captured a desert altar. Set's forces have captured an outpost of Set.
Yeah, there's a limit. There's, I think, 200. 200 of each speed up. I mean, they still stack up over time. Spinning the wheel, that gives you a lot of building speed ups. Another level 24 expansion. What I've been doing on my small account is just training T2 and upgrading it to T4.
Our forces have captured an outpost of Set.
Their last obelisk. If they get this obelisk, it's pretty much over. I mean, not that it's already not over. I mean, it is over already, but it's their last stand. There's a rally on the obelisk right now. Yep, time to camp the gate. It's got a CJ. Alright, Constantine. I think the rally's gonna win. Yeah, they're not swarming that down in time fast enough. Maybe. Maybe. You guys got lucky in your Ark of Osiris today? Reinforced. Are they swarming? They might be swarming too. That ᴋᴅᴜ Liang right there is getting big worth. ᴋᴅᴜ Liang YSG. That's the third garrison swap. I swap back to Constantine. Richie got 100k. Nice, man. It's 14 versus 3 of them. That's crazy. Swarming the flag down now. I'm trying to. That's the last one. Could be rallying the obelisk again. Lohar Garrison. Lohar Garrison, love to see it. Mina Prime or Sun Tzu Prime? Man, I've been talking about Sun Tzu Prime forever. Sun Tzu Prime would be amazing. Minamoto Prime. $29,000 to $6,000 outside the gate. Yeah, Mina Prime. Captured an outpost of Seth. VIP 19, Minamoto Prime. Yeah, gold Minamoto skin. Here comes the backup. Just throws money bags. Just a giant dollar sign. Skill animation is just a dollar sign. Takeda? Yeah, I don't really know too much about Takeda. That dollar sign does huge damage. Money Moto Prime. Fan damage, that's a dollar sign. Guys are trying to get out of their gate. It's a decent fight going on here. Gotta rally about to hit the obelisk again. Gonna make a K-Dub commander. Guys are getting swarmed down too. Gotta catch them all, man.
These guys are swarming down.
Yeah, Hermes. I was gonna say, man. I want a Hermes. Got severe speed debuff though if attacked. Was Minamoto a real person? I think Minamoto was a real person. They got the biography on him. 2000% buff. They got the arc again, uncontested, so someone's getting the achievement, Scorpion. These guys aren't even attacking the arc anymore, I mean the obelisk. They're just going straight for the cities. Rip. 20 minutes left, getting kicked off the map. Just completely ignoring the obelisk. There goes Joni. There it is. I think that they will swarm it down. We got some healing on both sides. Almost 2 million troops healed on the other side, though. For an unwinnable arc, yeah, that's 2.4. But I mean, we just got a million. Well done. They should be able to swarm that down, no problem. Constantine Martel. Stretch. We gotta get up and get some more coffee.
going on here? Obelisk is gone. Oof. Would not want to be in that position. Just tipped 420. Yo.
Our forces have captured a sky altar.
What's going on, Snoop? Yeah, looks like they got, they had quite a good time here anyway. 27 million kills to 14 million.
Our forces have lost control of an outpost of Iset.
They got, there must be some, like, CC running around the map right now. CC Belisarius, one troop, hiding out. Yeah, these guys dominated. Kicked all of their players back behind the gate. Yeah, some Belisarius Baybar. Fight. Looks like they might break out of there. But there's 10 minutes left, so what can they do?
Our forces have captured the Shrine of War.
I think I seen someone out there with a Charlemagne. Charlemagne OP. It's the first time I seen him. Underrated. Yeah, I don't have them. Oh, they're pushed behind the gate. No, it's all the way over now. I don't think they caught this guy back here, but I don't think they will.
Forces have captured an outpost of the set.
Put all your gold heads into them. I wouldn't do that. Oh, they're gonna donate his gold heads? Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know what purpose he serves.
Well done. We will save Egypt.
I wonder if he's useful, KvK2. Lose 10% less deaths when attacking a city. These guys are just gonna keep feeding into this. Well, GG to 92. They kicked ass this time. 10 times the score of their opponents. What is this? What was that? Some troops just teleport on the map? What was that? Yeah, there's some troops on the map. That is crazy. Never seen that before. I didn't know there was a teleport on the map like that. They're up at the obelisk, though. The game threw my Hail Mary. What is that? That is insane. Master strategy skill. Yeah, I've never seen that before. These guys are out here with their siege. Seems like a really good skill. Like if you had an arc fight, win the arc fight, but a rally's coming in, an obelisk. Yeah, that's true. Hard to pull off. Oilers almost at 100k. Never mind. Yeah, I've really never played Ark of Osiris too much. Every time I do, it's like tilted really bad. $4 million healed. I don't think they healed anymore. 31 million kills to 16 million. Yeah, the last one I played in, it was really close. Well, yeah, most of the time it's really tilted. Lose to like 10,000 or more points. I consider like really close within like, I guess, 5,000 points. $87,000 to $500,000. Yeah. Yeah, I think I was in one like that too. First time I played Ark of Osiris, I think it was like after KvK1, KvK2, and we went against some Season of Conquest commanders and just got absolutely wiped. So I didn't understand it.
the matchmaking is really messed up on this game mode. Last minute, 7,000. Two people broke 100. Not bad. GG. That was 89. Oh no, never mind. Someone said imagine. Imagine. GG. Yeah, we took Crusader Camp, and then we took it over here in E, so just been hanging out. I've been trying to do some barbarians, chain them, but it's really not worth it, I think. I've only got 200 points. I also don't want to spend whatever AP I have left grinding out these barbarians if you get higher level ones. Chaining for Crusader achievements. Yeah, I might do that too. It's a good idea. Yeah, I just wish I had, like, I don't know, these two other marches. GG's. Yeah, that was a good match. I was watching. You guys kicked their asses. What am I snacking on? Some pretzels. Grabbed some pretzels when I got up. Sorry if you heard me crunching. But yeah, I don't really have too much else going on. Just hanging out farming, working on my farm accounts, getting resources, stacking up whatever I can. They said that the second Zone 5 opens up, so maybe we 2v1, but I'm thinking it's going to be like a Zone 6, maybe even Kingsland fight. Well, I guess Kingsland is Zone 6, right? No, 6 is here. So if that happens, if we get a lot of even more time to stack up, that's better for me, even better. More time to save up, more time to improve whatever else I need to do. I still have these chests for armaments. gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with these. If I'm going to open these up for arch formation or wedge. Haven't decided yet. But yeah, I was just going to hop on, stream this for now. I gotta do some more stuff around the house. So thanks for stopping by, watching, hanging out for a little bit. I'll be back on tomorrow. Stream for a little bit too. I don't know what's happening tomorrow, but I'm sure some more events will pop up in the meantime. So.